via email notification, notify your users when they fill up a form. These notification emails can be confirmation emails or welcome emails. To enable this, go through the following steps. Click on the edit of the form you want email notification enabled. Go to settings and from there email notifications. Click on add notification. Name the email notification. Select a field option in the send to section and select email from the drop down menu. If there are more than one email input field in your form, select the one you want your notifications delivered to. Define subject of the notification email. You can add data from submitted entries using the drop-down list of the input fields in your form for ease of use. Configure the email body the way you want to see in your preferred orientation. Use the Add Shortcodes drop-down for ease of use. Also, for advanced customization, edit the message body in HTML codes in text tab. In the advanced email notification settings, you can configure if someone else also needs to be notified of an entry submission, such as your teammates, support staff, etc. Define the form name, email address, reply to address that is to be shown in the notification email sent to the addresses of the notification email. And define which email addresses the notification emails will be sent to in the blind carbon copy field. When all is set, click on the Save Notification button. Otherwise, this notification setup will not be effective.